made the money. Save successful. And I have the money. Okay. And it's ready to go again. Right?
Yes!
Hello?
Yes?
I did it!
Yay!
I got away with 1.5 million. How much do you get away with?
Wait, I usually get 1.3. You got 1.5?
Yeah, I went for the cocaine. Yeah.
Oh, you went and got cocaine.
I mean, I got a painting and cocaine, so this time, I'm gonna go for two cocaines. That's kind of risky, though, because I'm not gonna be able to do the elite challenge. And the elite challenge, what do I need for that?
The elite challenge gives you an extra 100,000. You just need to fill up your bag.
Okay. And complete it under the time, which I came pretty close to not completing the time on that one. How should I do this? Take the motorbike. Is there a way to get out of the compound and like go through the walls without having to go in the water? Like, can I take the motorbike through the front gate?
Yeah, you can take that motorbike. Yeah. But there's a path to take for the motorbike. In that video I posted on the Discord, he shows you the path to take.
Okay, I'm gonna need that. Let's see. It's a private message to me, huh? Make more money. The last video you sent me?
The Kyobriga has you to do. It's the first one. It's got a dude with green headphones talking about what to do.
Okay, yeah, green headphones. Ace pops the guy, he takes the bike, and he goes the other way. That's not what I wanted. I want to be able to go to the other parts of the island and get the cocaine out. I'm gonna have to figure it out on my own. Escape by airstrip. North dock. Over here. Airstrip. No, I can't do the airstrip. I gotta do Costa Rica. Okay, alright. Yeah, we got this. We got this. That's everything. Time of day, night time. Ready.
see what you mean by when you gotta delete all your outfits.
Yeah.
Jesus.
We can find a different way to get some cool outfits. Not cool like those, probably, but like, at least cooler than just that outfit that I have, which is just that stupid helmet, bulletproof helmet that looks like a, I don't know what kind of lame helmet that is.
Oh, well, I haven't completed the diamond, you know, so I can't do this anyway.
What's up, man?
That he spawns looking that way. That's the wrong word.
You're trying to kill me in the fucking clothing store, dude.
Messed up. I don't care, just kill me. How do I end it? End it.
Jesus, dude, that is too much. Holy fuck. That is so much just for fucking outfit.
I'll kill myself. I feel like it's not hard.
No, it's not hard, it's just fucking tedious.
No, I just mean, I feel like the mission is not set to hard mode.
Oh, no, it is. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Why would you spawn me here? I want to be on my boat.
You had someone else, but you did.
Now he's ready. Start. Now I really see if it's hard mode or not. Caillou Perico hard. Hard mode. How do you know? Hard mode active. Hard mode active. Yeah, it would say hard mode active. Hard mode is not active. Fuck. I'm missing out on a whole $400,000. Damn it. What the f- You gotta be kidding me. No! What? Why? How does that work? Yeah, hello?
Alright.
Hard mode is not active.
How is it not? It's not active?
Yeah, it's not active.
How?
Not active. It says it's not active. It would show the indicator right above it.
Above the ready button.
Yeah, above the ready. Hard mode active.
Oh. Well, it's still a good setup regardless.
Yeah.
Well, I guess if we restart it, we lose the ability for hard mode then?
Yeah, what a pain. Oh my god, I don't know. Ugh.
But it's fine.
Fine, it's fine, it's fine. Everything's fine.
Hard mode only boosts it up by, I think, 100,000?
Yeah, 100,000.
That's fine. That's not bad at all, considering you got Pink Diamond, and you have the painting. As long as you walk out with that painting, that's 200,000. That's your 100,000 that would have been there.
Back for a second bite of the cherry. The drainage pipe is a short swim ahead. You will need to cut your way in.
I Oh my god. Done that, but I did it. Also should not wait for him. This, open the safe. Send the grenade, it's fine.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print. And the
nice. Awesome. Cool, cool. Great. Awesome. Great. Cool.
You're through. It cannot be far.
Cool. Alright. Great. Cool. Perfect. 4 minutes. Good time. You're doing great. We'll get some cocaine. I'm doing really good. I'm 5 minutes and I'm already at the front gate. I'm gonna get that cocaine I left behind the painting.
Oh my god.
Not hard mode. But I will beat the elite challenge, so that'll be good money.
It's true.
Just have no idea how I'm gonna get out of this gate. Doing really good on time. 7 minutes. Oh, fuck. I think they already found me. What? Somehow they found me.
Just like last time.
They have no money to lose. Inventory, body armor. Where is this guy? Where is he? Where are people? Where the fuck are people? Okay, going in there, right? Open it up. Get the cocaine. You don't see me. You're out there. None of you guys can hit me. That's half a bag. I'm losing cocaine. Stop. Piss off. Oh my god. Mark. Cocaine. No. He's gonna shoot me. They're gonna shoot me, man. Swim, man!
They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast.
Ah, no! No! I'm losing all kinds of money. Alright, so I still did the time and didn't do any hard resets. I don't know if I made it or whatever. You do it? Are you out? Semi escape? Is it done? Do I have to keep swimming? My goodness.